He's claiming that he was an advisor of Zoran Đinđić.
Give me the chance then.
Zoran Đinđić.
If you have the courage, give me the chance then talking. People listening.
Please do it.
Yes, okay.
Please do it.
Da bi se bolje razumeli.
Did you get more than 0.0%?
Okay. Da bi se...
Did you get it?
Prepošavam.
No, it's not a joke, it's true.
Tako je. Da bi ljudi znali o čemu pričam. Kao predsjednik Republikanske partije sam pozvao na bojkot izbora koji su bili neregularni. Koji su bili plaćeni pod prisilom...
Excuse me, can we please, you know, this is not how this is meant to be conducted. You know, there's a chance to ask a question. If you want to, there is an open floor, there are other people who want to ask a question.
I can tell you, my dear friend, something. This is a kind of wonderful political gift to me. And I'll tell you why. The whole Serbia knows who that guy is. And I just don't want to say anything to him, because someone might think that I would dare to say the same things to you. And I would never do it.
The lady at the back of the room, and sorry, the gentleman here, and then the lady at the back there. So, gentleman there, if you can ask your question, please.
And one more thing, he has never been an advisor of Zoran Đinđić.
We hold a police officer, Mr. Vučić sent a police officer to this man's house and told him, if you do not stop your political activity, then you will be killed. It is evidence on this CV.
Please give me that evidence.
It is on this CV.
Okay.
Play it.
Listen, everybody.
Everyone listen now.
Come on.
Excuse me. This is a public meeting. I'm asking you to please show some respect. This is a public meeting. Everyone has the right to speak and make their voice heard this evening. This is not your meeting.
We promise we will stop after. If this is played, we'll leave the choice to everyone else here.
This is not going to happen. You know this is not going to happen. This is a public meeting. Enough. No more discussion on this. The gentleman there, please, if he can ask his question.